Gavin, om ikke andet, er et af de der... Gavin is one of those people you meet, and you know you'll definitely know him for more than just a lifetime. And it's been a pleasure having
I'm
you
so
on tour,
sad.
Gavin. Yeah.
He's going home tomorrow, and yeah. He's like, I don't want to go home to 20 degrees Celsius,
I wanna
California,
stay in the cold.
And my beach and all my lovely drinks and
but
stuff.
But all your what?
I don't know. You're not drinking. I don't care.
Yeah. I think mom's still backstage, so you can get away with that.
Anyway, we have the... Oh.
Just kidding. Just dismiss everything I just said, mom.
I'll just tell you what we did this morning. The whole strip naked thing. Danish, ja.
Okay.
Vi havde den fornøjelse at spille Godmorgen Danmark klokken lort i morgen tidligst. Sammen med Gavin, hvilket var en kæmpe stor fornøjelse, han lavede sin danske tv-debut. Danish television debut. Uh-huh. Og de knust elskede ham. Og han indfriede alle de frygter, vi havde ved at tage ham med, at han ville simpelthen løbe med alt opmærksomheden. De inviterede os ind sådan, hej, ja, ham der Gavin. Kunne ikke tænke at komme ind og spille et nummer sammen med ham? Og selvfølgelig, of course, we would like to play a song with you.
Oh, and, that's what that meant. Okay.
I onsdags, der besluttede vi simpelthen for, at vi blev nødt til at performe en sang sammen med ham, fordi han var alt for dygtig. Når han står på O2 Arena eller andet sted, og vi bare tænker og beder ham om at få lov at varme op for ham om 10 år, mens vi stadigvæk spiller små klubber i Danmark. Så tænkte vi, hellere få det her på video, inden det stikker af. Så vi ville meget gerne have lov at gøre det igen. Vi gjorde i morges. Spille Let's Spend the Night Together med Mr. Sex in a Microphone, Gavin Bailey.
Come closer to me. Let's spend the night together with no one else around.
Gavin Bailey, mine damer og herrer.